morning, standard 3 students. This is your math class. Today we are going to do addition and subtraction. Children, so all of you take out your book and see the page number 41. Exercise number 3.4. Children, I am going to show you few sums and that will help you to do the full exercise. Okay? So your first question is, children, here 354 plus 232 minus 243. Children, so you have to first add these numbers. Okay? So here the first number is, children, 354 plus 232. Okay? So let's start the addition. Children, 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2, children, 6. So I will write here 6. Then 5 plus 3. 5 plus 3, children, 8. So I will write here 8. Children, I know you can do this addition. Okay? Otherwise, you can do this addition with the help of your finger. Okay? Then here 3 and 2. Children, 3 plus 2, 5. Okay? Then the next step is to subtract 243 from 586. So write down here 243. So let's start the subtraction. 6 minus 3, children, 3. So I will write here 3. Then 8 minus 4, 4. So I will write here 4. Then here 5 and here 2. 5 minus 2, children, 3. So I will write here 3. So your answer is here 343. Then the question number 2. 537 minus 320 plus 173. Okay? So here, students, you have to first subtract these numbers. Okay? 537 minus 320. Okay? So let's start the subtraction. Here, in ones place 7 and 0. 7 minus 7, 0, children, 7. So I will write here 7. Then 3 minus 2, 1. So I will write here 1. Then 5 minus 3, 2. So I will write here 2. Now in next step, you have to add 173 with 270. So I will write here 173. Okay? Add these numbers. Let's start. 7 plus 8. Children, 7 plus 3. 7 plus 3, children, 10. So I will write here 0 and take 1 to the 10th place. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 7, 9. So I will write here 9. Then here 2 and 1. 2 plus 1, children, 3. Okay, so your answer is here 390. So all of you students do the exercise 3.3 in your copy as well as in your book. Okay, next. See the page number 42. Here, some words problem of addition and subtraction. Children, I am going to show you a word problem that will help you to do the whole exercise. Okay? So, your question is here. In a school, there were 2,446 children. 359 new children were admitted into the school and 267 children left the school during the year. How many children were there in the school at the end of the year? Students, if given, in a school there are 2,446 children and 359 new children admitted and again 267 children left the school. We have to find here at the end of the year how many children are there. Okay? So let's start. This is your number 1. Okay? So you have to write here numbers of students. Here given children, okay? Numbers of children in a school. Number of children in a school is, children, 2,446. Then numbers of children admitted. Admitted equal to 359. Now we have to add these numbers to get the numbers of total students. Okay, numbers of total children. Okay, so let's add the numbers. Children, here 6 and here 9. Okay, 6 plus 9, children 15. Okay, here write down 5 and take 1 to the tens place. Here 4, 4 plus 1, 5. 5, 5 plus 10. 5 plus 5, 10. So I will write here 0 and take 1 to the 100 place. Here 4 plus 1, children 5. 5 plus 3, 8. So I will write here 8. Then here 2. 2 will come down. So total children now 2805. Here the question given, again 267 children left the school. Okay, so write down here numbers of children, numbers of children left equal to 267. Now we have to subtract to finally get the how many children left in school. Okay, so let's start the subtraction. Here 15 and here 7. Borrow 1 from tens place. Here no number, so I will take borrow from 100 place. Here the number will be children 15. Okay, children 15 minus 7 equal to 8. So I will write here 8. Here 9, 9 minus 6, children 3, so I will write here 3, and here 7, okay, 7 minus 2, children 5, then here 2, 2 will come down. So number of children in the school at the end of year is 2538. Okay, this is your answer. Hope children, hope you all understood these sums. So children, do the all problem sum in your copy. Okay, so today's class is over. Have a good day, stay safe, and bye bye.